long, long years of labor, the tourism industry was grounded. Under the Liberals, it's taking off again. A new Hilton Hotel, a new international airport, more tourist dollars, 3,000 jobs already, and up to 10,000 more to come, as the Liberals continue to build the future you want.